such a good chance.
And that's good defensive play. Picking up the loose ball, putting it into touch. The keeper, I think, will be relieved as well. He can take the shot on here. Back off the post.
Oh, no.
Tries again. In for the rebound.
It's
in. 1-0. Great, that one's down to the goalkeeper.
That's when it becomes the loneliest place in the world for a goalkeeper. When you mess up for your team, and there's no one to hide.
So, we resume at 1-0.
Oh, this fella's Mr. Reliable. Whenever you need to find a goal from somewhere, he delivers. What a top man.
Here's Berardi. Taking a deflection. Well, it came off the defender there. They get to have another go. Maybe this time they can make it count. I'm afraid they've wasted that corner. Deserved. They seek an equaliser prior to half-time. And the shot from distance. He had the range, but not the accuracy.
That's a pretty powerful effort, because he really got hold of that one, but he's not going to trouble the keeper from there.
Rodriguez. There is the referee's whistle to end the first half.
Well, the good thing, of course, is that the one that broke, if it wasn't for the keeper, they'd be way ahead. They played really well.
It's a cagey game, this one. Seems to fascinate the spectators, though. It's natural. Now the counter attack.
doubt about that. That ball through was class and had really warranted to finish the match.
Reto Ziga. No, Mink to it. Mink on for it. He's bursting forward. It's a throw. Again, just throw in.
Joining me this afternoon, that is all we have time for.